So we talk about a threat to the world tag team title. These two men a threat to any major title in the NWA.
I'll tell you what, everybody knows that we're a threat to the world tag team championship. But right now there's somebody stuck in everybody's craw, and Kevin Sullivan. And I'll tell you what, the crew that he has around him, the varsity club, is far from being through. Lexter and I are gonna do a little bit of policing around here, like we said, and we're gonna take care of a few things. Now, Kevin Sullivan seems to think he has a fetish for clothes hangers. Now he's trying to cut everybody off, trying to choke them out. He's done it to Precious, he's done it to Jimmy Garvin, he's done it to me, and we don't know who's next. But like you said before, the World Tag Team Championships are what we're after, but we're gonna take care of Kevin Sullivan and that crew first.
You know, Kevin Sullivan and his group, they couldn't get the job done wrestling on Barry, so they tried a coat hanger. They couldn't get the job done wrestling on Jimmy Garvin, so they tried the coat hanger. When they couldn't get that done, what did they do? They tried a coat hanger, a woman. There is no place for his antics in the sport of professional wrestling. He's demented, he's sick, and we're gonna take care of it. Jimmy Garvin, baby, we're behind you 100%, Barry and myself. So a lot of exciting things coming up. The Crocker Cup for one, there is $1 million on the line. And Barry Windham and myself are after that for sure. Well, first and foremost is the World Tag Team titles. You've been ducking, you've been dodging, we've had special matches, we finally got your butts on the line with the titles on the line. Me and Barry Windham are coming after that, and we're gonna get them. And Ric Flair, don't think you've been forgotten. Super Mouth, a lot of things you said are stacking up. Someday we'll meet, and you will find out exactly what the total package is all about.
Lex Luger and Barry Windham.